What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. When updating or restoring your iPhone 13, you may probably stuck on a situation like this. Showing support.apple.com/iPhone/restore and couldn't move on. Even when trying to turn it off, it seemed to get into looping. Not a big deal. This video will guide you through 3 different methods to fix this issue. Now let's jump in. The first thing that's worth trying is to exit recovery mode manually. Just like most of the iPhone without home button, you might probably know how to force restart your iPhone 13. Just to press and release the volume up, then press and release the volume down, and then press the side button until Apple logo appears. Let's get started. Volume up, volume down, then hold the side button. Here is the Apple logo. And sooner it would go back to normal. With that being said, some of you may fail to exit manually. Just like this, it's looping. Still no worries, the second method I'm introducing is an easy tool called ReiBoot, which can help you exit recovery mode or restore screen simply with one click. Let me show you how it works. Connect your iPhone to computer. Then launch ReiBoot. When it recognizes the iPhone, click on the second option on the bottom, exit recovery mode. And boom, just with one click, your iPhone will get out of this issue and become normal again. This method saves your time with convenience. If you're interested in it, you can download to have a try. I will leave the link in description below. If you're tired of both methods, but still failed, ReiBoot also offers another option for you to get out of it. It's called standard repair, which means by using this option, you can get your iOS system refreshed but nothing lost. All you need to do is to follow the step in the software. After downloading the latest firmware of your iPhone, you can start to repair. And ReiBoot will start repairing. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. Just walk around. Later when you turn back, your iPhone will get to normal again. Well done. And as you can see, all the data and settings remain the same on your iPhone. Congratulations! If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.